Alright everyone, welcome back to another video, and today I will be playing Sonic Advance 3 Part 1. Let's do this. Gonna put down my name. And Sonic Advance 3 has more of a story than the other two. And a new thing about the third one is the game kind of forced you to play with another partner, so you could group together some characters, if you didn't know that. What? Eggman has separated the worlds in multiples, and then so all of this will be taking place in multiple worlds. And we could only play as Sonic and Tails, so I'm just gonna group them together and let's do this. The evil scientist, Dr. Eggman. Dr. Eggman is planning to use the Chaos Emeralds to build Eggman Land. Sonic and his friends must put a stop to his evil scheme. What will happen in the next? We'll just play and see. Alright, so we're in Route 99 now. And you can see I already have some keys to go to the chaos zones. So yeah, I don't really have to worry about finding them in the levels. So yeah. Right, so let's do this. First level. Thank you. the final zone of this world. And after that, we collect the Chaos Emerald and beat Dr. Eggman and move on. There it is. So it's kind of like your basic Chaos Emerald part. You just need to collect all the rings. Now you have to get 80 emeralds. So enough or more to pass on to the other one, and yeah, that's how you get a Chaos Emerald. Don't really have to explain it. Alright, so looks like I got all the Chaos Emeralds, but I'll still show you where they are. Alright, now it's time for the boss. Alright, so we enter there to go to the boss. And we're fighting Gemerol. And he's pretty easy. Just need to bump in a few, hit him a few times. About 4 times. Right now, we are gonna fight off Eggman. Alright, we defeated Eggman. And it was pretty easy.
You're going to pay for this.
At least we now got some voice lines for almost everybody. Well, probably everybody, I think. But stage clear. Right, Sunset Hill is next. And they have the original Green Hill Zone song, which is, yeah, nostalgic. But Act 1 yet again. Let's get started.